What does it mean to give joy to the Creator inside of me?
To delight meaning means to fill the deficiency. Something is missing, is lacking, and then I fill that lack. That's it.
Within me, what does it mean? In the 10?
Yeah, in me, I don't know the deficiency that exists on the outside. I know only the deficiency inside of me. I need to grow, to nurture, to foster a deficiency in me called bestow contentment to the Creator. To such an extent that for this deficiency to be so great that when I feel him, I feel pleasure, and that pleasure that I feel is tied with the Creator. It's not something imaginary. And then I also feel in me the deficiency to bestow to the Creator, and also how I bestow to him, how he enjoys me and how I enjoy the fact that he is enjoying me. All those things, all these processes have to be revealed in me and in me. What's outside of me, I don't know. If there is even anything outside of me, I don't know. I just imagine it. It's a great big world, people, creator, creatures. That's how it is. This is the meaning of delighting the Creator.
So, the externality that exists is only to bring me to Him?
Yes, so you would build inside of you the world, the entire world, corporeal, spiritual, that it would exist in you. And then you will also have there something called the Creator, and you feel that you are filling him and he enjoys that, and you enjoy the fact that you are filling him. Everything is in you.